The Emirati PhD Pathway Program has been established to address the underrepresentation of Emirati PhD holders and professors in higher education. We do this through enhanced and early access to research opportunities, mentorship, and postgraduate preparation. The program is open to students from all disciplines.
When I came here, I knew immediately that I wanted to do math, and it's what I focused on. I joined the program towards the end of my sophomore spring, which allowed me to do a summer research project with my mentor in the math department. I work with Professor Alberto Gandolfi in the math department in probability. I came up with a problem in my sophomore spring, and I approached him towards the end of the semester to work on the problem with him during summer, until my junior summer. We solved the problem and we moved on to a new problem in a related field.
Students are recruited in the summer before the start of their junior year, and the program runs for about 2 years. The program helps the students prepare and understand what a PhD entails and how it can align with their career goals.
It allows you for networking opportunities to get into the department that you'd like and meet with professors that you'd like to meet with and learn about different grad schools and people you could potentially work with for your PhD. And I think it was a great opportunity for just learning what math research is like for me.
While making the decision to do your PhD studies at such a young age can be overwhelming, the program is here to provide the necessary support and resources to help you succeed.
I also got heads-up advice on applications to grad schools. I've been working on my applications much earlier than a lot of other students, and so I have a lot less pressure on me this semester than what other people are experiencing. If you know what you want to do, and if you focus on what you do, and you're given the resources to, you know, get what you want, then with some effort you're able to achieve your goals. If you're an Emirati student and you know what you want to do, you really want to do a PhD. If you really, really love what you're studying, then consider applying for the Emirati PhD Pathway Program and going to get that PhD in that subject of interest.